After weeks of talking about it, we are finally here to put an end to the dispute of who is better.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. The WWE Universe is gonna love this one.
Much more of this, and she could be facing a torn ligament. As the action continues, let's discuss Brie Bella briefly. What's going to be her role in this tag team matchup, and can they get it done?
Brie Bella has been one half preparing her entire life, which probably makes her one of the most well-equipped divas on the entire roster to compete in tag team competition.
Oh, Brie Bella is the hottest thing since Sunburn.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Challenger's starting to falter. But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Yeah, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly.
Crossface. Look at the technique on display.
Brie Bella's athleticism, high-flying abilities, and submission holds make her a threat to any diva in WWE. Brie's of Italian and Latin heritage, so you can bet that when she gets fired up, oh, watch out. I wouldn't want to be an opponent for any amount of money at that point.
Keeping Brie Bella even going at this point.
At this point, I don't know if the number one contender can take much more punishment.
Wow, what a match we have here. These divas are so evenly matched at this point, it's insane.
Well, I'd say these divas are about as evenly matched as they could be at this point.
What should Naomi's mindset be at this point? Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
No!
And now looking to put her away. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, look at the emotion.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll. It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one.
Has taken so much punishment in this match. And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Hip punch. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Bella has been so far in this match. Well, not a beast, more of a beauty.
One of these two will be walking out here as champion, while the other will be left to pick up the pieces. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Will it be? Two! She's on an absolute tear right now.
I mean, you don't get more of a direct shot than that. I really don't know how Nikki Bella is moving at all. She may need medical supervision here.
Oh, no kidding. We don't know the full extent of Nikki's injuries, but you can tell they're of a serious nature.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Man, from the way things look right now, Cole, your guess is as good as mine. This has been so even, so back and forth. Who is going to win this thing?
Naomi with a great offensive show.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Getting some air here.
I think so, too, after sitting there currently in the cup with the title.
Keep going now.
Now he is sizing up the situation. What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you?
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's on the defensive now. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. Executing the reversal.
DDT! Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
And she strikes with great precision. Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Well, she's on a mission here.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is loud.
Folks, the title's on the line in this one. And I can't remember a more highly anticipated title defense. Seen just out so far here tonight.
She never pick up. This could do it.
I think so.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. I'd like to take a moment right now to wish everybody watching a very Merry Christmas. Thank you for spending part of your holiday with us.
Dana Brooke shows us some clever offense here.
Naomi is tagged in.
Championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael.
Yeah. everything that's transpired thus far, it's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
Stand much more abuse. Nikki Bella looking for victory here. Oh, she was looking for a date for dinner instead. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. Second time we're seeing this here. We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Okay, now she's just showing off. Oh, what a brutal shot.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
This is impressive. Nikki Bella's just waiting for the perfect time to strike, the perfect time to end this match. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
It's over. Nikki Bella did it. She did it. The winner and your new champion, Nikki Bella.